took my hand, you showed me how. You promised me you'd be around. Uh-huh, that's right. I took your words and I believed in everything you said to me. Yeah, that's right.
Let someone go. He had commitments, you see, a war to fight. But I have often wondered if, under other circumstances, I would have done the same. It seems to me, Mr. Burton, that we should count ourselves blessed if we are allowed just one shot at happiness.